All new tonight, the cause of this fire is a good reminder for all of us. Fire investigators say a space heater started the flames at this apartment complex on Holiday Street in Portsmouth. This is right off London Boulevard near Scotts Creek. A 10 on your side viewer sent us some video of the fire. We also were out there tonight. Everyone got out okay, and the Red Cross is helping the occupants find a place to stay, but the damage is extensive.